Okay. Gabe beat me way too much. Okay. Still kind of rolling in it. Okay, my day's over. Woo! I'm out of shape.
Oh, this place is crazy. Thank you. Train! I'm a witch. How did you get here? Gabe is like right behind me.
Okay, you can stop. Hey, you just bumped it. Did you pause it? I mean, did you stop the video?
I stopped the recording.
Oh, okay. Let's do it. Oh, my ear's gone.
You must get a shot of the horn.
Give me a battery signal.
Can you zoom in any further?
Yeah, oh yeah, definitely. It's only half zoom.
Zoom out so at least you get the sigs. Yeah, zoom back to hell yeah. I hope that sun will stay out.
What's that cross on the tracks? That's a kitty cat. No? There's two of them. Yeah, I just ruined it.
I think he's on the home on.
Okay.
I can't understand a good word.
I can't say anything.
It's some goofball in Jacksonville. That's probably what the problem is.
No, yeah,
he's in Indianapolis. That's where he's at.
No, you know what it is? It's the mechanical department's in Jacksonville. No, just the basic thing. Rail fanning after dark edition here. Oh yeah, it's on. Cool. Okay, you can turn off the lights now. It's okay, we only do the lights, I can watch.
Just doing it as a show, but...
What?
I just want to see how your thing handles in the dark.
Oh, it handles pretty good, see? Right here I can get perfect brightness, right up to about here.
Well, you gotta get this... Yeah.
I'll cut it. Here, you want this to flip over?
Okay, there we go. Okay, now we're recording. Let's just stand and see.
It looks okay.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I'm talking to the camera.
Oh, okay.
Hi. Greetings from Painesville, Ohio.
Oh, it's all blurry.
It's your fault. It's your fault, Nick. WTH. The L Speedy Taxi Service you're riding initially. Through this Arctic tundra, we use the fastest possible speed through the snow.
How about here on the track?
Oh yeah, I see the dot real good.
You know what I just realized?
What?
Red Solo Cup.
You feel... Hey, there, hold on a sec. Whatever he's on the siding, it looks like.
That might be...
That looks right. 10 minutes later.
Yeah.
After the last train came by, radio talk was heard on the stand.
Oh, shut up.
So we looked down the line, we see. To my eyes, it's like a flashing red light.
Looks like a police car.
On the train tracks?
No, it's next to it. Hold on.
I can't tell. Looks like 44.
Kind of hard to tell from this far away.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, he's past 44.
And no, don't get videos of Alan peeing over there.
Already did that.
Oh, pisses
him off.
One.
He's moving slow, or he's really short.
Oh, come on!
I'll fix it. So we have this recording. Not anymore. Alright, tell us about your Texas rule here.
Oh, yeah, that's a funny Texas rule. Don't...
Okay, trains are better. Yeah,
it's a funny Texas rule that it was when two trains meet, they must immediately stop and they can't move till one of them leaves. Which absolutely makes no sense.
I don't know if that's a joke, if anyone made it.
Never called it a suspicious person. You know that?
Yeah. Well, you see, there's a train station right next to him. So hopefully it's obvious to them. It's recording! Where is he? Right there! There he is.
Jeez, knock one another down.
What did I knock down?
God, oh. I don't the broom.
Sorry. It was a high railer. We haven't seen any for a month.
What's it?
What's that smell? It smells like melted plastic. New melted plastic, like foam. Like a brand new train engine out of a box kind of smell. It's so refreshing. It smells like fertilizer. That's how it smells. Should I whistle?
Yeah. He doesn't look around.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, track one.
Yeah, track one. And it sounded almost like the local.
I don't... That's not killing me. I can't tell if I'm wrong. This is a good view. I like this view. Oh my god.
He has a long way to go. I do mean long way to go. Very long. Maybe about 50 yards. Ain't too bad. But little do they know, I was zooming out at a slow rate, so it looked more further in depth. A little smudge.
We'll be here till about 6 o'clock.
Okay. Upload till 7 or 8.
And then maybe we'll upload videos. I gotta get some of the videos from the last few minutes.
No, we've been here for about 5 minutes. Took you long enough though. This is what happens when you walk down the front door, red carpet.
It's gonna be a long day. It's gonna happen to be good tomorrow.
Nope. It's getting very blurry on me.
I can't focus.
Can't focus and I have a dead battery. They're going over the tracks. See if I can get them over the tracks here.
Is that one of the small tracks in the front?
Yeah, looks like it, yeah.
The small ones. The second one's not so small though. The second one's their brain track. You see I'm sending those trucks out, you know it's gonna snap.
No, it's the same size.
No, that second one's longer.
Well, yeah, but it's still hauling same thing, whatever it is.
Nah, it's different. Nope. That second one's a brine tank. I know, because the first one's got one axle, that second truck's got two.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hey. Bro, do you know how I'd be able to look at pictures I already took on?
Okay, there should be a...
I never used it. This is the first time I've ever used it.
See that little button that's got a triangle inside a square?
A triangle inside a square.
There should be a button that's got like a triangle inside a square.
Yeah.
Lovely, we have a train stop.
Yeah.
Wow, this train stop is bad.
Yeah.
He's too excited to see you.
Maybe.
It's a heartbreak. It's the start.